our second to last February, and we was all sucked around Henry Hoskins' grocery store at Sipetton Gill. Said, Henry, what's the meaning of this here Groundhog Day? And Henry said, well, Silas, if a groundhog comes out today and sees his shadow, he goes back in the ground and stays 6 weeks longer, and that's the sign we're going to have 6 weeks more of winter weather. But if he don't see his shadow, he stays out, and that's the sign that winter's putting nigh over. And Si said, well, Henry, I guess we'll have 6 weeks more of winter weather. I was coming past J. Fisher's butcher shop, and he had the sausage hanging up, and the sun was shining on it. And Henry said, well, Silas, what has a sausage got to do with it? And Si said, well, that's groundhog, ain't it? Well, Jim Lawson said, let's all go down to the timber patch and see if we can see a groundhog. Well, we went down there and sat on a bench and chawed tobacco and whittled. And Jim says, I see one. He went in a hole right over there. And Jim got down on his hands and knees and went to puffing in the hole. And then he let a war whoop out of him and started to running, and he never stopped. He got down to the creek and jumped right square in the middle of it. When we got down there, all we could see of Jim was his ears and nose sticking out. And Henry said, Jim, what's the matter on you? Have you gone clean crazy? And Jim said, Henry, that wasn't no groundhog. It was a skunk. Well, we got Jim out, buried his clothes, got him some new ones, and locked him up in the barn, fed him his meals on the end of a pole. Jim used to get dollars a Sunday for singing in the choir down to the Baptist church, and now they're giving him a dollar a Sunday to stay away.
Hey Cat, what you doing? Playing with the spring? Hmm? Mighty Hunter strikes again, and the new spring is brutally murdered. Isn't he, mister? Yeah, you brutally murdered that spring toy, didn't you?